I'm going to move the laser to the center of where I want my image to be. And then I will align that with the dot in the center of the board. Going to fire the laser on very low power. And I see the dot right just here. And then if that shows up on the camera, the laser dot is firing right just here. So I'm just going to move the whole laser assembly over to be on my center, which is right about there. Check for alignment on the front, make sure it looks roughly square. And I am ready to start the operation. Put my glasses on. And a hand tool first. And we will run that.